Remove the cap. Empty the old toner into a sealable plastic bag. Attach the spout to the bottle. Insert the spout into the hole. Refill your cartridge. Replace the cap. Locate the reset chip. Remove and replace the reset chip. Your refill is now complete.